Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So as you guys can see by the title, today we're gonna go to the semi-finals of, I don't know what championship this is, but yeah, the Stormers are playing against the, I don't know, the other team. I know it starts with a U, but yeah, I'm just gonna vlog today, show you guys my experience. But yeah, we're driving at 12 and the game starts at 3. So yeah, before we get into this video, please like, comment and subscribe if you are a new viewer, and turn on your post notification bell to get more videos from me.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry.
Thank you.
Off the game vibes, calming the nerves with coffee.
Not even a half one.
Okay guys, so this is my word. This is the next day after we watched the rugby match between the Stormers versus the Ulsters. We won 17-15. It was a tough one. Yeah, but we did it. Also, we had to like walk a 20-minute or 10-minute walk to the stadium, and today my legs are sore. That's how unfit I am. Walk to the stadium and walk back to the car again. So that's like maybe like a half an hour worth of workout. I don't know. But yeah. So I really enjoyed myself. It was an epic semi-final and a tough one. But it was the best experience ever. And also some of the people said like the last ball that he kicked over was missed, but it wasn't missed. Like, I have it on video, and the ref was also like blasting shitty. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment and subscribe if you are a new viewer. And also comment down below what other videos you guys want to see from me. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Bye.